unless you're one of those photographers that lives forever in the studio, sooner or later you're going to be in the outdoors like this shooting, whether it's for landscape or whether you're shooting on location for a commercial shot. You're going to be outdoors. You're going to be out in the environment. Most of the people that end up succumbing to an environment like this, the bears don't get them and the tigers don't get them and the rabid raccoons don't get them. What gets them is exposure to the elements. Our bodies are really fragile, and if we let our core temperatures rise or fall more than a few degrees, we'll die within minutes. So exposure is critical. But as a photographer, exposure is just as critical to get started for all of the subsequent things you're going to do with your photos. In this next module, we're going to introduce the world of exposure. We're going to talk about the exposure triad of ISO, aperture, shutter speed. And in the end, we're hopefully going to leave you at a place where you can control all of those so you can make the image the way you want it to look, not the way your camera may think it should look left to its own devices. If you want to be an artist, it's about interpretation. And you can't interpret a scene if you can't control your camera.